fucking feel it. Rock it back, rock. Wait. Oh, yeah, yeah. Man, rock, rock. Take it back. Everything that's ever stole from me. I want it all back. Right. I want it all back. My hand is burning.
Yes. Oh, God.
I used to pray in tongues. If you wanna be a member, take a look at me. If you wanna be a member, look up, look down. Now turn around and look up. I'm a living now. Thank God of God. You're part of me. I'm good for you. This is him, God. What you did yesterday, it's going to take more today. People are going to come in the church and die in your arms. Oh, because you ain't got the power. You got to have the anointing to destroy them. They yoked up in the house of prayer for the vulnerable. They yoked up in the house of prayer because they love the family more than they love God. They talk a big talk, but love is an action word. You pray, you are in love with Jesus. You ought to show some signs. I'm talking about love today. The real love. But God so loved the world. He gave his only begotten Son. And whosoever believes in him shall not die, but shall have everlasting life. You don't believe in him. You're using him. You're using God to make you look good. You use God to use your people to bless you. Take you to bless you and your family. Take a tithe and offer God's money. And God said, bring ye all the tithe into the storehouse. And there might be meat in my house. If there had not been for the faithful few in this church and for some of my family in this church and my God, I wouldn't be here today.
Amen.
48 years. Someone may never rob God.
That's right. Never.
48 years.
Yes, sir.
I've been blessing y'all.
Yes, sir.
Putting money in your back.
Uh-huh.
Giving you cars.
Yes. Giving
you houses.
Yes.
Giving you land.
Yes, sir.
And my child. Some of you saw it right now. Put it back in my face.
Right.
God spoke to me right back and told me, stop, put your money in bankruptcy.